your next design uses one or more wireless interfaces, you might be considering designing your own antennas to reduce cost or optimize performance. While this makes sense in some designs, in many cases, an off-the-shelf solution can yield better performance at a lower overall price and get you to market faster. Designing an antenna is as much an art as it is a science, and it can require many iterations of design, build, and test to achieve the necessary performance. The size and type of enclosure can make this even more challenging. Using an off-the-shelf solution allows designers to focus on the value-add aspects of a design while simply selecting the antenna that fits and provides the necessary performance, eliminating the uncertainty of custom antenna design. Amphenol RF off-the-shelf antennas, available from Mouser Electronics, address nearly any wireless application requirement. Embedded antennas are the most compact solution and are mounted directly to a PCB, requiring no connectors or cabling. They're ideal for the smallest and most space-constrained applications, such as wearables, medical devices, set-top boxes, and Bluetooth speakers. Internal antennas, such as NFC-style antennas and PCB or FPC antennas, use a short trace lead that solders to the PCB or an ultra-miniature jack. These antennas feature an adhesive pad to easily mount to the inner wall of an enclosure, occupying very little space while meeting performance requirements for GPS units and autonomous or remote-controlled devices. External antennas mount to a connector protruding from the enclosure, with antennas available for indoor, outdoor, and harsh environment applications. External antennas often provide the highest gain, efficiency, and max input power ratings, and are typically used in handheld radios, surveillance equipment, routers, and more. Learn more at Mouser.com.